Germany is located at the heart of Europe. It has the fourth largest nominal GDP in the world and a population of 83 million people, which makes it the most populous country in Western Europe. Despite being more than four times smaller than Iran, Germany is capable to project power all across the globe. As Germany was defeated in two world wars, many people ask themselves how Germany managed to rise again to become one of the most successful countries in the world. I've selected 7 factors that make Germany a powerful country. Number 1. The people of German origin in the United States as the soft power of Germany. With an estimated size of more than 45 million people, the German Americans are the largest ancestry group in the United States, which means that 1/3 of all ethnic Germans are living in the US. Germany and the United States were enemies in two world wars, which led to the marginalization of the Germans in the United States. Although most of them don't speak German anymore, the people know about their German ancestry and have a favorable view of Germany. The founders of some of the largest companies in the United States, such as Pfizer, Heinz, Boeing, were Germans. And let's not forget that some of the most famous Americans are of partial German ancestry. Reason number 2, science and technology. High technology and science have always been a top priority for the Germans for centuries. Germany has the third highest number of Nobel Prize winners in the world. Today, Germany is among the leading countries in high value-added industries such as automotive, heavy machinery, chemicals, biotechnology, and others. In 2020, Germany was declared the most innovative country in the world in the Bloomberg Innovation Index. Reason number 3. Germany's borders are not threatened by any external powers. Although European politicians perceive Russia as a major threat, it is reasonable to say that Russia has zero economic incentive to attack Germany. Furthermore, Germany's borders are protected by the European Union borders, and some of its neighbor countries speak German, which grants Germany with additional buffer zones. Reason number 4. Brain drain. Germany is a preferred destination for highly qualified workers originating primarily from Europe, Africa, and Asia. But it's true that unqualified people arrive in Germany as well. Additionally, there are about 400,000 international students in Germany. In 2018, 13% of all students in Germany were international students, which is significantly higher compared to the 5.5% of the United States. The international students can act as a bridge between their homelands and Germany, which grants the German companies with an easy access to foreign markets. Some German policymakers state that qualified German workers are leaving the country as well, and they are right. But this is primarily linked to the fact that those people go to work for German companies abroad as senior engineers, supervisors, and so on. Number 5. Germany was among the first countries to see the opportunities of globalization. Large companies such as Siemens, Bosch, Daimler, Volkswagen established themselves very early in the emerging markets. For example, the automotive giant Volkswagen is present in the Chinese market for more than 40 years. Number 6. The German people don't live beyond their means and avoid taking debts for traveling abroad, new smartphones, clothes, and so on. In contrast to many countries where people like to display their wealth, the Germans avoid that and one is unable to recognize the rich people from the first sight. Going to the workplace with a bicycle is common not only for the workers, but also for the company owners, lawyers, bankers, and so on. It doesn't matter what you're doing in Germany, you can feel the discipline and strict rules everywhere. And the Germans have TV shows where they are making fun of that. Number 7. The German foundations, Die Stiftungen. Germany has a superpower that most people have never heard about. I'm talking about the German foundations, associations, organizations, and the language schools that are present all across the globe. The political foundations of Germany constitute one of the most important pillars of the German soft power. They conduct research in numerous fields within and beyond the German borders. These foundations have some similarities with the UK and US-based think tanks. They may support movements, try to implement certain policies, and so on. As German companies control a powerful media network, Germany can conduct political lobby work in many countries through these foundations, and can silently influence the foreign policy or the outcome of the elections. Germany doesn't have a large army, but its highly qualified researchers within and abroad are kind of the hidden army of Germany. And they are much more effective than any soldier can ever be. Thank you for watching this video. If you're interested in geopolitics, international relations, economics, and history, and want to see more videos on those topics, you can hit the subscribe button. And if you want to earn cryptocurrencies while browsing the internet, you can check the Brave browser, the link is in the description. Take care, see you in the next video.